Jackson Hole Children's Museum, 8th Annual. Touch! Truck!
This year, on Sunday, June 7th, we will be bringing the trucks to your neighborhood.
Please visit our website for more information on our Touch a Truck Parade.
Hi, my name is Ethan Lobdell. I'm with Teton County Search and Rescue, and I'm here with the Search and Rescue jet boat. So our jet boat is used for river rescues primarily, but can also be used on really any waterway. And it's a really useful tool for us to be able to go upstream and downstream. So what we have here on the boat is that we're tied in to shore with our sort of landline. In the front of the boat, there are four really bright lights. Sometimes we have to do rescues at night, so really having bright lights allow us to be able to see in the middle of the night. This boat has a flat hull, which makes it really useful for landing on shore, but also shallow water circumstances where we really need to get to some tight spots on the river, and that flat hull makes it really useful. If the motor dies, which happens from time to time, we have these oar locks where we can pull out some of our oars like this. Put the oars in the oar locks. We can row ourselves down the river. Yeah! Alright. That's kind of desperate if we're rowing ourselves this giant boat. This boat is quite heavy. So up in the front of the boat here we have a few throw bags. Bags are used to help get someone if they're in the water. So basically what you do is you get the knot of the rope, you launch the rope out to the person, and they can grab onto the rope, not the bag, and pull themselves back in. This is the cockpit of the boat. This is where you steer. We also, if we need to communicate, then it would be the radio. We've got our microphone that we can communicate via the radio. The throttle goes forward and reverse. Also has neutral, and we're able to lower, if you look back here at the motor, you can see on the motor, we can lower it and raise it. That's really helpful if there's shallow water. This is an Evinrude 150 horsepower. It's an internal propeller. You don't want that propeller to come into contact with the rocks because rocks will destroy that part of the propeller. When someone falls in the river and we have to capture them, we try and grab them up here towards the beginning of the boat and we walk them down the side of the boat. This back end of the boat is the lowest part of the boat. And then you pull that person in up and over the side here. That is the Search and Rescue jet boat. So thank you for watching and have a lovely rest of your day.